Yo, chat, play situation again. About Yipe. Explain the situation about Yipe.
No, I feel like, because Yipe was supposed to be in this pool since 17. He was supposed, he was originally in pool 17 with Woodward and Chris Schmidt. And then, and then they pulled him out of the pool. And they put him back, and then they took him out of the pool. So I feel like he complained.
Wow.
Because I feel like it's favoritism. I feel like it should be fair. Like, I could predict it with me against that first round, so good. You know, I would not ask myself to do
it. This is a Chris Schmidt versus Captain Kirk.
You know?
Yeah, I know, it's all good.
I wanted to win. Play fair.
Captain Kirk, let's see.
And also, I don't care, this is not my pool, but
Chris
Schmidt.
My nigga's about to go ham if you win.
Chris Schmidt wants to play Yipe. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, I want to see that too.
No, I don't care about that. I just want to see Chris Schmidt with Yipe.
Yeah, I agree.
But that's a fan of fighting games. I'm just disappointed because I wanted to see IFC Yipe
versus Chris Schmidt.
That's a fan. I want to see that.
Yeah.
He says yes. I wanted to play him.
You wanted to play him?
I wanted to play him.
After all, put it on YouTube, Twitter, like how you do it, you know, blow it up.
And then, of course.
With the title. Technically, Chris isn't a seeded player. You know what I mean? So, it should have worked out like that, but whatever. We're changing the bracket. That's how we do on the East Coast, I guess, huh?
We're
just hella scribble marks.
Max CPO.
Think about it.
Chris Schmidt is up 2-0 right now.